with Drop Dead from Providence, Rhode Island. splits with Systematic Death, Medusa Inmundicia, and Brain Oil. Since the day that I was born, I cannot remember a time when our country has not been at war in one way or another with the rest of the countries around the world, economically, or just physically in the form of warfare. These are songs that were written during later part of the Gulf War, and they are anti-war, but they are also about protest and what you represent as numbers when you stand against the system that is destroying our planet.
We're gonna make it.
control and being manipulated by media. And something's called Control. It's an old one. Respect the whole dance. Thank you. play tonight. For doing what they love and saying what they say. And doing the fucking miles. I want to thank everyone who brought us here and put us on the show. There's a few people. A lot of old friends in the audience. It's fucking really nice after 21 years to see some of the same faces over and over. 22 fucking years doing this shit. This fucking guy. So thanks a lot for coming out and supporting this place, supporting your scene, man. Supporting thing. This is quick.